So this is a very, very special sample of lutetium. Again, from the bottom end of the periodic table, the lanthanides. And you can see it's a really quite beautiful metallic foil here.
Okay, so lutetium is the last of the 4F lanthanide series. And it's also used for dating meteorites.
And it's a very small sample. It weighs just a few milligrams, but it's a very, very nice sample. Stirred under an inert atmosphere so that we can control the chemistry, so that it's full of unreactive argon, so we can't form the oxide.
Lutetium, although it might not be obvious to you, is named after a European capital city.
Lutetium is also used in radionucleotide treatment for cancers, so it's got a very useful role.
And in fact, it's named after Paris because Lutetia was the Roman name for Paris when it was a Roman city. And therefore, lutetium is one of the few elements that is named after a city. Some of the other rare earths are named after cities in Sweden, but lutetium is the one that is perhaps most easily recognizable, at least by people like me, who had to be learn Latin when we were children.
Like thulium, it is very expensive, so we save it for special occasions. When we know something will absolutely work for sure, then we'll try it with lutetium.